one of Kjotva's men. I need to be careful. What do you see, Sunan? Kjotva's warriors. I should stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotva's lash, we will live like jarls.
It will not happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score or more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's whip. And with Prince Sigurd likely lost at sea, the Ravens will soon be able to...
Clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Back! You old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avald's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach, then. Slay 24 men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go! I'll meet you by the ship.
trail me like a lovesick lad. Go save our crew!
Jutva's warriors crawl through Avald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
This area is off limits.
No use running! Grab me in there!